I grade a lot of papers, and one of the things that I've observed through the years is rather simple, that students who use proper sources do better. As a matter of fact, a really good student may not do so well if they do not use proper sources, and an average student may do extremely well if they use proper sources. Students who use no sources whatsoever and just wing it, and students who go to the internet and find some kind of internet silliness do not typically do very well. It's kind of like life. If we use the proper source, if we go to the one true source of life, the Word of God, we shall do well. Even average people do well if we use the right source. And that's today's 60-second sermon.